Will you clear that? We're all responsible. Educators, politicians, social organizations, trade unions, churches, for saving and protecting our Mother Earth. And we proclaim that another world is possible. In future, our Mother Earth won't have to live through foreseeable tragedies such as Popol, Chernobyl, or the destruction of ecosystems, as has occurred in many, too many, marine disasters caused by irregular oil tankers. Whoever has caused intentionally environmental disasters shall be judged by the International Environmental Criminal Court in order to provide a concrete protection.